them. From this point on, in all relay events, team members have to wear the same exact uniform. Please make sure the relay teams are wearing the same exact uniform. Thank you. Next up we have the boys 400 meter dash, 7th grade boys. We have four prelims.